Guys, and welcome to next episode of New Super Mario Bros. U, and today we're going to do this level, and these three, I'm guessing. Okay, then let's-a-go. Oh yeah, Baby Yoshi. I almost forgot Baby Yoshi cannot come into towers or castles. As I said before, sorry about not featuring the HUD. Just because my camera cannot capture every single part of my screen. Unfortunately. If I could, of course I would show the HUD, but it can't, so. Plus, I know it's not just me, but this game's music is much quieter than the other games. Especially the tower song. Yes, it's a tower, not a fortress. Tower is the official name for it. Hey, challenge, you try to beat this without using the Switch. Okay, good. We beat it without trying to use the Switch. How about this? Shoot. Out of the way, dry mother fudgers. Mother of fudge. You guys should belong in like Fudge Mountains or something. Hey, that's a good name for the next new Super Mario Bros. Game. Nice Mountain World. Fudge Mountains. Cool. It's quicker. Sorry, but the quicker Boom Boom isn't gonna do you much better. Sure, he land a hit, but that's because I was trying to land a hit on him, and he wasn't that hard. Okay, we unlocked two levels. It's covered in purple clouds. Or at least starting to be covered. Save the game, saved. Let's go. Stop running away from me, little pesky little thingy. And plus, you guys are not gonna trap me. Bye bye! We're doing this first. Spikes spouting sands. So let's start. Layer Cake Desert 4. Also known as World 2-4. Reminds me of the Super Mario Run level. Because they both look similar. Yeah. Plus, want to know why, like, the first episode of this world was called A Desert Unlike the Past? Is because look at the background and some of the structures used on the ground. Does it look like anything like the past installments? There's even a cake in the background. The past installments were kind of like a traditional desert with a couple pyramids, but nothing really. Nothing really other than that, but this has like some Easter Island things and some cliffs. Okay, now, you two. We finished this level. Let's go on to the athletic level. Just basically the levels that play, yeah, that song. No, actually. Yes, let's do post-universe. Okay, bring baby Yoshi. Good. Please wait, it's gonna post now. Post now. Right now. Good. We posted. Go to that level, but first we have some business to wrap up over here. Dry desert mushrooms. Takes place at evening. Or it could be just it's the desert clouds, I don't know. To the next and final actual level world, to Layer Cake Desert. I'm saying the final actual level because next level is a castle, which is the final level, but I mean the final actual non-castle level. Blooming Lactus, and also the last level of this episode. I was about to say the last episode of this level. Anyway, let's start. Bloomin' Lackadoos. Ooh, we should take his cloud. Time to avoid everything. Yay. Piranha plants, you have no chance against me while I'm airborne. Not even Lackadoo stands a chance. Fight me, Lackadoo. Well then, on the next episode, we'll be doing Morton's Castle, so see you then.